reach on time to board the bus. Don't you ever run and rush. Don't cross the road behind the bus or go too close, cause that's dangerous. Keep your belongings in the right place to avoid any kind of mess. Your hand, your head, put them inside the window instead. Your hand, your head, put them inside the window instead. Listen to the driver and attendant. They are like your bus parents. Bus parents. Bus parents. Don't you fight, cause that's not right. Do not fidget with the things inside. Don't you fight, cause that's not right. Do not fidget with the things inside. Be safe, be smart, when everybody's loving hard. Be safe, be smart, give safety a brand new start. And in case of emergency, alerting attendant is the best policy. Share your bus journey with your family. Share your bus journey with your family. Make your parents aware.